Today, I'm taking you on an exciting treasure hunt on the Ching Shih slot machine. My goal is to collect as many treasure chests as possible, and I am determined to capture them all, whether they're red, blue, or green. Join me on this sensational adventure as I spin the reels and try my luck at uncovering the hidden riches waiting to be won. Let's buckle down and get ready to explore the depths of this very exciting game.
Okay, we're trying a new game, Ching Shih. Let's see if we can get a jackpot beauty. This one's a silent one, my friends. So $146, we're out and back. Oh, got a little something on the queens. Three spins? Not yet. We're adding to that treasure chest. Ooh. So we got the double up locking coins, which means I need to get all of our screen action in here. Here we go, my friends. Let's see what we win. Right there. Oh, spin. Chipra, we got this. Collected one. We are back to three spins. Opportunity, my friends, opportunity. free spins. Come on. Yes! Okay! Air high fives! Oh, whoa, okay. Oh my gosh, oh. Wow. Okay, so there's like three screens. I think I might have to freehand this or something. Not quite sure how I'm gonna. Okay, here we go. Let's get it.
Green.
we got a big triple screens here. Right, here we go. Wish me luck. Full screen, full screen. You got a little something. Yes, yes, yes. Oh my gosh. I mean, this is great. We got triple full screens here. Triple full screen. But that is probably a lower paying symbol. Can you imagine a higher paying symbol? We're up to $600. Do it again. One more time. On the red one, my friends. Let's see what we can get here. Favorites those jacks, huh? This. Okay, blue. We'll take the blue again. Has a lot of potential for progressives. It's nice and full now. Chips. More blues. All right, let me know in the chat, what do you think? The blue one or the red one is next? I think it's favoriting the blue. Yes, oh, man. It was looking good. Now it's really full. Cut. We needed the message in a bottle. Another blue. There we go. Is that message in the bottle we were looking for? Oh, man. $28. Red? Is this the one? Are we getting it? We need a few more of those red cannons, evidently. It's not ready. Yes. Darn it. one's going to be a toughie. I can feel it. Three back to back. It might be ready. Just keep giving me red cannons, please. Love's giving us the jacks. Preferably, can we have a higher paying symbol, please? We're grateful for the 35, but a lot of opportunity there. Ships. All right, we are down to almost 3,000 here. We need some more red cannons, and we need them stacked. Okay. 31 bucks, we got our bet back. Keeps us playing. We are under 3,000. That way. All right, my friends, I'm gonna go one last spin. Hopefully it's a lucky one. Ships? Wild over here. Aye. Well, I think that is the sign and I am taking it. I'm gonna print and sprint with my ticket of $2,804. Lots of fun here. We had a lot of potential. We got quite a few bonuses, that locking gems. I may have to put that on the bucket list challenge. Thank you everyone so much for watching. Good luck at those Jackpot Beauties, and I'll see you back here very soon. Take care.
5 minutes later.
Okay, I'm back. Decided I wouldn't save the locking gems for a bucket list challenge because it's so full right now. And we got three red cannons back to back, but it has to be ready. So I'm going for it. Wish me luck. You were saying at home while you were watching, no, don't leave. Okay, I heard you. I'm staying. And I'm here for the Lock and Gem bonus. Uh-oh. Yes. Oh. Ships. It's gotta be ships. Not enough. We gotta at least get our bet back on that payback there. Ooh, there are ships. 36 bucks. Red cannon. This could be the one. No, it is. Decided it's going to need some more of our moolah. There we go. Nice. Very nice. 30 bucks. Got our bet back. Opportunity. Yeah. That is a nice line hit. 208 bucks. Needed that. Keeps us playing. Scrolls, we didn't need scrolls. Red cannon. Do it this time, Boris. Do it. Okay, so obviously that's probably the best bonus that you can get. because it's been real tough, but we got another opportunity here. It was another machine. I thought we got it. Green cannon? No, we need reds. Or a blue. Oh. Oh. All right, we'll take it. $124. Yeah, heck yeah, we'll take that. Let's go. Again. We need that. That reel right there. 32. Oh, yes. Yes. Big. $136. Once, and we were missing that hurt. Ooh. Oh my god. Full screen chips. Almost. One. Just one. Clearly very excited around here. And here we go. Blue cannon. Yeah, give us the locking coins. Says no, not yet. Building up now. Even though we need blues and reds. We're here for the red. That is the mission, my friends. I feel like we're gonna get the green. But you know, bonus. Bonus is a bonus. Opportunity to increase our bankroll, I'll take it. Oh, hello ships. Take the scroll. $50. Over there. More greens, more greens. Okay, at least give us the free spin. If we're building it up, at least give us the free spin. Right there, right there. Okay, now we're all full. Three. The trifecta. Oh. Oh, oh. could have something going on here. It'll be for the eagle. Little something on the aces. Four of a kind. We'll take it, $100. Absolutely. Let's go. And a wild here, but I don't know what we're doing with that. No unlock, not yet. More greens. Come on, give us the free spins. Free spins unlocked. It's not the red, but you know, we'll take the moolah. Oh boy, we've got a full, we've got the trifecta of a board here. So big. Okay. Here we go. Wild all over here, all over here. Okay, all right. We got four full reels of Queens. $83. Take it. Locking coins. We got a blue cannon. Getting comfy with you guys. Getting comfy. Digging in. $30. Oh, please let it be her. Man, she is tough to get, huh? Red cannon alert! Come on! Oh no, I hope it wasn't swindled. Locking them gems. No? Okay. We are chasing the forbidden locking gem treasure right now. Something big. Here's our blue. Is this our moment? This is our moment! this game. We're clearing it out, you know? We're not leaving any fortune behind. We're here for it all.
Just one.
Oh boy. is not it. The Mega is ours. I'm putting it out there.
We have been set back to 3 more opportunities. 1 more for the major. Major's $1,200. We already scored 1. Can we go for 2? Oh, we gotta at least get 1, either the major or the mega. Okay, we got this. We got it. We can do it. I've got faith. Have faith in me.
We cleared out Ching Shih with 2 Jackpot Beauties and we're walking away with a profit of over 2,800 buckaroos. I had a ton of fun today, and I hope you did too. Thank you so much for watching. As always, gamble safely, have fun, and I'll see you back here soon. Thanks for watching. Be sure to like, comment, and subscribe.